This is an eccentric push-up, so we're gonna start in the push-up position at the top. And then we're gonna go down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. At this point, I can drop and then simply reset. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The progression would be to push back up at the bottom. So again, here, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, push through.